Then you put the stars on after you do the swirls, and like I noticed there's one here.
Can you do your own? Do you have to do like the example?
No, you don't. That's why I want to put a star here. Texture for it, and it'll eventually get like it'll pop out a bit more through this thick line, and it just makes it look like it's moving.
I'm adding dazzle to it.
We're adding black to the horizon line and this to make them stand out.
We're adding black to the grass for texture, and we're going to add some houses and maybe a church if we want to. The houses would be pretty easy because they're just boxes with triangles on them.
At the bottom we're just adding houses, and after we finish adding houses we're going to make a green and black lines just for like depth. But right now we're working on houses. There's a very distinct church in the picture, so I did that.
We're gonna add some horizontal black lines to make some texture.
To the top and the bottom so we can blend it in.
Thank you. this program again at freetv.org, on Community Access Channel 12, or order a copy, info@freetv.org or 258-8767.